behind me.
This is just a social anxiety function.
Do I keep
what
it up?
When I want to get on the train and there's a bus but the only seats are next to other people, what do I do? Who do I sit next to? If I sit next to the old person, they might get offended, but if I sit next to the cute girl, they'll think that I'm trying to be a pervert. What do I do?